think I could do one more before a nice little cigarette break.
Yeah, yeah.
Shit. Content.
Oh, and we'll start on that.
Hey,
welcome
so,
back. Hey, welcome back officially.
We're dude. You know, all right. I changed my mind. I'm. I don't like Earthbound. I am so sick.
Bro, what's your fucking problem?
I am so sick of fighting Melon Men and Weed Boys and Little Mushes. It's just over and over again.
Dude, I mean, it's just it's. You know, you put in the time.
I feel like I'm eating some kind of wild salad. Just over and over again.
Yeah, dude. I mean, look at it this way. At least we're eating the salad.
That's
could be worse. We could be making the salad.
Yeah.
Not eating it.
That'd be a mess. You're right.
Yeah.
I'd rather decimate a good salad than
God. That's like
throw it together. You know what I mean?
That's like a biography name.
Let's talk about salad for a second. You eat you fuck with salad? You like salad?
Oh, I love salad, but I never eat salad anymore because. It's more like I'm so broke that if I'm gonna spend money, I'm not gonna buy a fucking salad. Like, I don't care.
I'm not, dude. Like, okay, that's not. I have never had a salad that I loved.
Oh, are you serious?
And I think that could change. That could definitely change.
There's some great salads, bro.
I love me some greens, right? I love me some veggies. I hate lettuce, though. Well, it depends. I've definitely gone on this tangent in my life before. I don't think it was on this show. That I do not fuck with iceberg lettuce.
Oh well, no one does.
I think you're not supposed to. It is a complete waste of a category of food.
Yeah.
It's why?
Not good for you either.
It's dipshit lettuce. It's literally for dipshit food like McDonald's and stuff. You know, they're like for some food you don't care about. Throw some iceberg in there. Some mass produced salads at Olive Garden. Throw some iceberg in there. Whatever. Who cares?
You know, the only time I eat salads now are when I go to Milano's. Because you get the free salad with your fucking tortellini alla panna.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It's so good.
Hey, you give me some of that dark green lettuce, that dark leafy lettuce?
No, that shit's good. You should go to...
Give me some spinach?
You should go get a... Dude, you should
ooh,
go...
I fuck with spinach.
Dude, you should go get a U.S. pizza salad.
I should.
Yeah, those are the best salads that are, like really cheap, like $5, and okay. They're, like, really good.
Because when I'm eating an iceberg lettuce salad... I feel like I'm eating bad cereal, you know what I mean? It's just wet and crunchy.
Oh, yeah.
And it's a weird combination of flavors, IMO. Yeah. I don't like salad dressing either.
Oh, my God.
The best salad I ever had vinegar on it.
Yeah, dude. You know, you just have to not eat the iceberg lettuce.
Like salt and vinegar. Yeah. Like, some, you know, give me some
as opposed to what Hannibal Buress would say.
Yeah, Hannibal
Buress. You don't gotta eat the lettuce.
When he said that was a rule I never could quite stand by. We used to say
you gotta eat the lettuce,
and I used to love saying that. But
no, I agree with that, but not the iceberg lettuce.
Yeah, you have to put an asterisk in there and be like, you know, specify exactly which.
Oh my good God, my fucking healing.
Let I were discussing.
No, okay, Paul's fine, Jeff's fine.
This guy kind of looks like lettuce.
Tough mobile sprouts dead. Okay, all right. Okie dokie, All right, so things are not looking great once again. But I don't think they're. Ooh, Magnet Omega, that could be useful. Paula is actually doing great, I would say.
Yeah.
It's the other two I'm all worried about.
I don't know how quickly this is gonna happen, but I think I'm gonna educate myself.
For sure. On what?
On on the stats in this game and what each one of them actually does. Things like...
Dude, you should educate me too, because I don't...
Things like guts, you know?
Oh, guts are cool. That's the critical hit stat, which there is not one in Pokemon, so...
So it's a whole stat just for the crit hits. That's cool.
Yeah, dude, I didn't heal her mushroom head? Fuck, dude, Paula's mushroomed. I can't do dick about it. Yeah, get in, little silver bell sprout while you can.
Thank God they got...
Bellsprout 2000. You what?
I said, good. Thank God we've got Trip Sitter Ness here to help out.
I know, dude. He's doing okay.
Paul is over here unintentionally mushroomed in the middle of this battle.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to fucking use this.
Now, Jeff is not looking good.
I probably need a couple for the boss.
He got the skull and crossbones.
Oh, Paul has Magnet Omega still, so she'll be okay. Sweet. Yes. They're dead. Game over.
Okay, that is poetic, by the way. I like that. I can't remember. Do they say that for every enemy that they stopped moving?
It depends on what it is. It's like custom.
So each enemy gets like its own one. When they say things like that, he stopped moving. I love it. It's like out of a book, you know.
Oh yeah.
It doesn't feel like I'm sitting here reading just a little stat screen on some video game.
Very poetic. Poetic. The poetic language of this game. Good God, dude, will you fucking die already? Come on. Dude, who fucking zapped my fucking PP?
Oh, whose PP got zapped?
Ness.
Oh man, that's not good. That's actually not good.
I know, I had 11 more PP.
That's our healer.
Okie dokie, so now's a good time to see what I can figure out here. The Rust Promoter, God. Oh, she has bombs? Dude, I need to give that to Jeff.
Yes.
Oh, Jeff has a boiled egg. He's gonna eat that right now.
Okay, add that to the list of things I don't fuck with.
Dude.
Although,
you're tripping.
I should try one again because it's been a long time.
Dude, they are literally, to me, the best part of ramen.
Oh, you know what?
Nope. Sorry.
I do fuck with
that wasn't
eggs.
For you, that was for the rand boob.
What I don't fuck with is deviled eggs, not boiled eggs.
Yeah, I'm down for deviled eggs. I saw, dude, there's a lady I follow on Instagram who made Bloody Mary deviled eggs and they looked awesome.
Interesting.
But they had like okra and pickles on them and I'm like, hey, you have to get the okra out for me.
Dude, okay, people with this sour shit, you know, like the okra I fuck with, but pickles again, just
no, pickles are like, fine to me.
Oh man, you put, it's like you got a rancid ass deviled egg, you might as well pair it up with a rancid ass pickle. That's one of those like I ain't kissing anybody rancid. Tonight eat some onions while you're at it, you know.
No, pickles, you know, pickles
start smelling
just
like these little slimes we've been seeing.
Pickles, they just throw a little bit of a tang to it, you know, like they're just like here's a little sour tang.
Pickles,
you know?
Taste like armpit, bro.
Oh, you're tripping, dude.
When I
put some pickles on a burger sometime, shit will fucking change your life. It's gonna Ooh. Be like hitting wet pussy for the first time for you.
Now
kind of did that to me, dude. I got me and Bubble Bass over here. We talking pickles? Wait, no, shit. See, no, Bubble Bass is on your side. What am I talking about?
No, Bubble Bass, he wanted pickles. He was acting like he wasn't getting pickles.
Oh, he's on my side.
See,
okay.
I never fucking. I'll take like, him. Bubble Bass was like the ultimate villain to me because I was like, I can't even empathize with this guy, you know?
I don't even like pickles.
He's like, you know, pickles. I'm like, that would be a happy day for me at the Krusty Krab.
Refreshing shit. What is
pickles tend to be an unwelcome surprise in my chicken sandwiches is what they tend to be.
Aw, dude, they're so good in chicken sandwiches. They're such a I think pickles are the perfect combo for the chicken hot sauce.
I'll say
thing.
When I pull a pickle off my chicken sandwich and just a little bit of that sour tang is left over, I fuck with that. But I do not, it's kind of like the iceberg lettuce. I don't want, there's a very specific when I want my food to be wet and crunchy, you know what I mean? And cold.
Oh yeah, I don't know, bro. There was a point where I just was like, you know, food's gonna be like a roulette with me, where I'm just gonna sometimes there's some things I can't do. Like I don't fuck with tomato personally.
Oh, that's interesting. My
thing. I think tomatoes are disgusting.
I do love me some tomatoes.
Yeah, I think they're so gross.
And like,
Dude, I saw that.
And
I saw that.
I'll put some spinach in the microwave with some black pepper and some chili powder and eat it. So like, paralysis. You know, it's not the vegetable thing, it's the.
Oh yes, the vegetables you're picking.
Texture and the temperature.
No!
Flavor combination. Oh man.
Well, that's alright. Jeff is not like necessary, I guess.
I'd be more upset if we lost Paula.
Yeah, I hope you didn't hear me say that, but
he's fucking dead, man. He's not hearing anything anymore.
Shit. That does suck. That does really fucking blow. Well, alright. Well, whatever. Give it to Paula.
Deviled
and
eggs,
no
though.
Visible effect on her. Awesome.
Last thing I'm going to say about deviled eggs.
What about them?
It's because I don't fuck with that mayonnaise, man.
Oh, mayonnaise? I get, here we are. Mayonnaise, I can do mayonnaise in light quantities. Like, bro, yeah. The Italian at Firehouse, they just put a little bit of mayonnaise on there.
Like
one
line.
A little bit of mustard on there.
One line kind of thing. Just
yeah,
a light
just
layer.
A little bit. And a burger, dude. I mean, mayonnaise on a burger is always fucking fire.
Anything where you're like scooping mayonnaise, count me out, bro. Just saying.
Oh yeah, but dude, like I think aioli, which is pretty much just mayonnaise, is amazing.
That's true. I do aioli is a nice compliment to a lot of dishes.
Oh yeah.
God,
I'm getting hungry. We should be talking about all this.
I know this.
I can't afford like to be. I can't afford to be thinking about like fucking what is that? Well, what is it? Big orange.
Oh my god, yeah. All right, so you know, as much as I would absolutely go into this battle talking about mayonnaise, we're about to walk into something here.
We sure are, dude. Yeah, we got a boss fight.
Mm-hmm.
So
these guys all stocked up the way you want them, equipped all.
No.
Ready to go?
No, they ain't.
Coin of slumber.
Oh, that's a big upgrade. Okay, cool.
Nice.
But who has the fucking? Jeff has the hard hat. Okay. Yeah, I guess that's fine. Can he put anything on his body? No. He has the stun gun. That's all he has. Paul's got the frying pan.
Yeah, Jeff needs that helmet just like my boy George and George Washington, am I right?
Oh. I was thinking like, you know, the one who crossed the Delaware.
The founding father.
Yeah, the one who like, yeah. The one who like had bad teeth.
Hey, shout out to David Gordon Green. That's for my David Gordon Green fans.
Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, bro, I need to see that shit. Dude, you need to talk to Matt about David Gordon Green.
You're right. I need to see Pineapple Express is what I need to do.
Oh, I've seen that one.
Oh, yo, I forgot that it gets worse. This guy.
Oh, yeah.
This guy needs to go. This guy needs to go somewhere where he can't be seen.
He sure does. Now, I don't know what will hurt him. I don't know what's going to affect him. I don't know if I need to... Hypnosis, paralysis, or flash.
He's like the evolution.
Or maybe I should just hit him with a rockin'. Let's just hit it. Let's just do a rockin', dude.
Dude, that gold. That I love the context clues. Like he's got a gold weed grown out of his head that's grown eyes. It's like he's the most evolved one of these.
Oh yeah. No,
it's like he's been rooted in the ground for a while and he came.
No. Dude, oh, come, man, on, come on. I can't heal her either. Come on, Paula. Come on, Paula. Come on, Paula.
Ouch.
Yo. Yo. That's very bad.
Let's rock out.
What happened?
Let's rock.
At least I'll get to see what this does. Nothing. God damn it.
Back to Hades. Wow, so we're back. We're ready to take on the Trillionage sprout.
I don't know if it's going to show on the capture, but Paula looks like she's fucking frowning hardcore. She's got like an M, like a...
Oh, she knows what's coming. The Trillionage sprout.
Yeah, this was my first attempt at getting back here, and I'm not going to lie, I think I did a pretty good job. I mean, look at this. Look at the screen right here. Jeff's got a mushroom.
Some nice numbers.
But beyond that, it's go time.
Yeah. And this time, we're gonna win.
But take it from me, if you dare.
Do 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 do. The Trillion Age Sprout.
All right, buddy. PSI rockin'. PSI fire. And what are we doing? I got a bottle rocket. Bottle rocket or bomb? What do you think?
Bottle rocket is what it is.
Okay, it ain't a big bottle rocket, but it's a bottle rocket. So yeah, he has 1,000 HP.
In general.
He's got 1,000 HP.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm already a tenth of the way there. Oof. All right, that's like 300.
I like these dartboard looking backgrounds.
Oh, me too, dude. Flash Alpha. He's got us crying, damn it. Cool. Okay, so
he's got some crusty lips too.
I should probably heal.
I'm gonna like Sesame Street eyes.
Fire. Yeah, she's fire. And Jeff can use
it. Kind of hairy. I'm just over here fantasizing. What kind of garbage is all this man compiled? Well, I guess that's dirt. This is straight dirt and roots and stuff.
Oh, come on now.
I'm trying to associate him with Master Belch, but that's not fair.
Okay, she...
This guy's just au naturel.
Yeah, he's a little different. He's he's just dirt. That's dirt.
Yeah, he's like the foil because he's all nature. And Master Belch is like all the man-made garbage.
He's just, what, you know, better out than in, I always say.
You know, I once listed for my ex my top 3 least favorite smells. And
damn it,
they were. Oh God, the only one that I forget.
No,
is number
Shit.
Three.
Jesus Christ!
But my number one least favorite smell is rotting garbage. My second least favorite smell.
Come on!
Is dog shit.
Is dog shit.
Yeah, it's my second least favorite smell. Or really any animal shit, but just shit smell.
Okay, so I gotta heal. I gotta heal Paula.
I can't remember what number three was. I wish I could, because it was very distinct at the time. But number one is rotting garbage, because, for example, I used to live in a place in the city.
Come on now.
And Paula.
All right. Okay. All right. Okay. Rocking. I'm just gonna rocking it out here. I think I can get him.
Oh man. Yeah. Rocking it.
Come on. What happened? Why didn't I hit him?
He had some shield, but I think he broke it.
Okay, well, whatever. I'm just gonna fucking smack him.
Yeah.
I like that shit. I was diamondized.
Oh man, this guy. He is some rotting garbage.
No. What do you think? Should I do another one or should I not?
You think one more shot you might get it?
I do feel like if I can get back there, you know, if I can get back there like I just did, I think I could probably do that again. I lost all those items though.
Oh really?
Well no, I mean it's okay.
We wanna pause again?
Oh yeah, we definitely need to pause. Jeff, why you gotta have mushrooms on your fucking head?
Alright, let's get to the root of the problem.
What do you think it is? Oh, you piece of shit.
This motherfucker needs to die. That's the problem.
Dude, I think... Now, I'm
the
not
Trillionage
gonna say...
sprout is the fucking problem.
I'm not
problem.
Saying this is the one, but I'm feeling like it could potentially be the one.
Yeah, I had a dream last night that this was the one.
Dude, you're sound like...
I had a dream that thrice...
Sound like the doctor over there.
Thrice we came across the Trillionage sprout.
You had dreams about this?
Yeah, actually. I didn't want to say anything because I didn't want to jinx it, you know? But this is all playing out exactly as I saw it.
150.
That's why I've been able to maintain my calm this whole time.
PSI magnet on who? Ness, you piece of shit.
I, like Paula,
come on, rockin'.
See what's going on with my friends in both times, past and future, and what they need from me.
Bro, you're like Tennessee from Beef House over there.
There's a beaver in the beef house.
Dude, he's such a sage.
I do. I would like to be a man like that someday.
Can I use flash on him? I'm going to try flat. No, I shouldn't. It's so fucking
quiet
so
and clairvoyant.
Much. Oh, dude, me too. I would love to be just the all-seeing Tennessee. Dude, I'm so scared. I'm going to use the bomb. But he could mushroom himself and throw it at one of my dudes.
See, God actually wants this to happen because this psychedelic background...
Damn it!
...looks like a dartboard, and the Trillionage sprout is right in the fucking bullseye.
Dude, did you see what happened?
She got diamondized.
Yeah. And he fucking did a shield alpha.
Well, of course he did. He just loves doing that fucking shit.
Jeff did 14. Are you kidding me, Jeff? Come on, Jeff. You gotta start pulling your weight over there.
Yeah, come on, man. I know you're on shrooms, but actually the shrooms are on Jeff.
Oh my God. I don't know how to get rid of the shield. Which of these will hurt him?
Fire and freeze, I believe.
Which hypnosis or paralysis do you know?
I can find out.
Either one of these are gonna hurt him. I can only use one. God, I need healing Omega to bring her back from diamondization. So I might just have to bash.
Yeah.
What does he have in his goods?
That may be the best thing you got going.
I do have a sprig of parsley. I can give that to Jeff. Just because Jeff is... Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy.
This fucking guy. This pile of dirt.
Next time.
This piece of scrap wood. Firewood.
Next time we're gonna go
plant life.
We're going to go to the desert next time, I think.
Low life ass fucking plant.
Dude, I got diamond Paula. Dude, look how cool she looks though.
Whoa. I forgot that happens. Dude, that's actually kind of awesome.
She diamondized, see? Alright.
I would like to look like that.
Catch y'all later. I'm gonna smoke a cigarette.